Now I want to show you what kind of video it can play. So the good thing is, let me open from File Manager. I'm accessing my data here. So this one plays IMDb format. It's very popular in China. So I will show you the okay. That's a Hong Kong series. So there's no decoder or whatever required. It's already installed. And want to show you other video format. This is downloaded from a German online TV recorder. So it's AVI format, and it just played fantastic, no problem. Oh yeah, there's a UK channel in Germany. No wonder it's just English. So let me show you the quality. That's, the angle is not very good, the view angle, so that's a view angle. But the motion is really good. Home. Oops. I want to show you another one. Show you a MPEG-4 podcast video. One more thing I want to show you is the camera. When you search on eBay, most of the 7-inch pad, whatever pad, super pad, E-pad, A-pad, they have camera. But the 10 inches usually don't have one. And if you search for Fly Touch, then you will find something with built-in camera. Now this is the live picture of the camera, which you can't really see it because the room is really dark. Even I try to make it brighter, the reflection is really terrible. You won't be able to see anything. But I just recorded a few seconds of video I can show you. So if I turn it on. This is the video I just recorded. So play it. So that's a video quality. Okay, that's not too bad. One more thing I forgot to show you is playing video flash format. I got a video downloaded from YouTube website and try to play it. As you can see, it's playing without any problem. Again, as I mentioned, I didn't install anything, it just come as it is. It played IMVB AVI MPEG-4 flash video. Okay, that's all for the moment. To turn off the device, you just press it, then there's the standby, and turn it back on. And to shut it down, you have to press the button for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now slide this here. then it's power off. This is really bad with the button. The button is really small. You need to hold it for 2 seconds in order to turn it on, and hold it for 4 seconds to shut it down. That's really bad. I don't know why. If you have to hold a button, the button shouldn't be that small. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.